My name is John McNaughton. For a long time, I didn't know if I wanted to paint this picture because I worried that it might be too controversial. But as an American, I knew I couldn't be still. I had to do something. I wondered if the presidents of the past could speak to us today, what would they say? Our country has gone through a lot of changes in the last 223 years. Some things for the better, and some for the worse. How would the presidents of the past feel about the uncontrolled spending and overwhelming expansion of government which is occurring today? This man represents every man, woman, and child who is an American. Like you and me, he hopes for a better life, to find the American dream of happiness and prosperity. But now, because of unconstitutional acts imposed upon the American people by our government, we stand on the precipice of disaster. The painting symbolically suggests the actions of Barack Obama, as well as other presidents. Yes, their actions speak louder than words, as do the brushstrokes in my painting. Mr. President, you took an oath to protect and defend the Constitution of the United States.